Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, we have a laptop here with model Toshiba L850. The problem is cannot turn on, cannot charging, and cannot turn on. When we plug the charger or the power supply, no any indicator light on, no any indicator light on. Also from the PSU power supply, no current, the current is 0 ampere. And the laptop cannot turn on when press the power button. But the condition of it is, if the battery not empty, this still working using the battery only. But of course, if the battery empty, as in this video, the condition now is the battery empty and cannot turn on because we cannot charge this. Okay, of course, to fix this problem, we need to open the case of this laptop and we need to analyze the motherboard, because usually this condition caused by the problem of the motherboard. Remove the battery first. And then remove all screw of this laptop. Removing the SSD. This is the CMOS battery. How if this laptop working after we remove the CMOS battery? I think this condition is different. The condition is different because this laptop still working with the battery only. If the battery not empty, okay, remove the DVD player. Okay, here is the motherboard of this laptop. This is the DC jack. This is DC jack connector. This is the battery port. The first step, of course, we need to find the AC MOSFET or the main MOSFET that is connected directly to this DC jack port. We need to remove this motherboard. All right. This is the main fuse and this is the main inductor. Here is the main MOSFET, AC MOSFET. OK, Okay, let's check these views. The views in the normal condition. Inductor, of course, this inductor, okay. The main MOSFET is good. The next step is we check the voltage beginning from the dish jack, of course. Plug the power supply. Checking the voltage, this is from the DC jack in the normal condition. No voltage at output of main MOSFET. Input of main MOSFET in the normal condition, of course, this is connected to the DC jack. But no voltage at output of the main MOSFET. Checking the gate of this main MOSFET. No voltage. No voltage at the gate of the main MOSFET. And the main MOSFET or the AC MOSFET, the gate of AC MOSFET and reverse MOSFET is connected directly. Remove the Wi-Fi card so we can analyze more easy. So the next steps is, of course, we must know why the gate of this MOSFET no voltage. This MOSFET is n-channel. N-channel MOSFET and will working usually if the gate get 25 volt. Okay, now we need to check the ACDET pin of the charger IC. Of course, in the normal condition, this must be about 3 volt. This voltage get from DC jack 19 volt, and then there are voltage divider resistor, and then connect to the ACDET pin number 6 of the charger IC. Okay, check pin number 6. Okay, I think this is very low. Here is the voltage, but very low. Let's try to replace the resistor of the divider, voltage divider. So now we have replaced the resistor of voltage divider of the ACDET pin. And here now we have 3 volt in the normal condition. And then the gate of the main MOSFET or AC MOSFET All right, 25 volt. And the fan line here is 19 volt. Okay, now in the normal condition, all the voltage of the starter block. And now you can see here the motherboard working. This is the cooling fan working. Working. This is now can be turned on. Okay, let's try to install the RAM and try again after this. Okay, let's check the charging process. Install the battery and plug the power supply. Okay, you can see here, this is the charging indicator light on in the normal condition. Let's check the voltage at the battery port. All right, this is in the normal condition. The charging process is working well. Turn on. Okay, this is working quite for a while. Okay, the cooling fan working. Turn off. All right, this is shut off suddenly. This means that this motherboard working well. The next step is, of course, we need to test this using the screen or the LCD. Okay, plug the charger. Press the power button. All right. The cooling fan working too. Okay, my friend, this laptop now working well. Install the keyboard. All right. Turn on the laptop. Battery is empty. Blinking. This means the battery is empty. 0%. Lock the charger. Turn on. All right. Set again, did. All right, this is work well now. All done. Thank you for watching. I hope this video will be useful. See you again in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.